So I didn't like the look of the Windows shell, so I decided to download a third-party shell, and I can't do anything. I have to go to Control-Alt-Delete, Open Task Manager, and then Explorer, and then I have to go here to x86, and then to Google, and then from here I can open Chrome.